Start of LaughFest featuring 10 days of comedy in Grand Rapids.
Our Candace Menicelli is live in downtown Grand Rapids with everything you need to know to kick off the fest. Hey, Candace.
Hey, good morning. It's an exciting day with LaughFest kicking off this afternoon at noon with the proclamation. And you can get everything swag-wise you need to at headquarters here downtown. So there really is so much to choose from. But we had to hear from some of the comedics, what do you guys call yourselves?
Comics.
Where am I this morning? But this is Gina and Henry, the doctor of comedy and the clean comedy all-star. We're really excited to have you guys. We want to hear more about your shows. So Gina, I'll start with you. What is your show going to be like? What can people expect?
I talk a lot about relationships. I talk a lot about my life, observations. So right now I'm in mommy mode. So they'll be hearing about what pregnancy has been like so far for me.
Fun.
That's what they can
pretty expect.
Yeah, family friendly.
Absolutely family friendly. Family friendly enough for my family. So if you can hang. Yeah.
There we go. So we're good.
I think we all teeter with that family-friendly line. Henry, you told me you just tipped that line a little bit for your shows.
Yeah, I make them look over the edge just a little bit. I'm not going to try to kill you, but we make you look over the edge just a little bit.
Yeah, good.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah.
And I know you guys really love supporting this cause and everything LaughFest is about. Why come back and do these shows?
So I've been a part of LaughFest since the conception. And it's just a great opportunity to be able to share with the community and help raise money for such a great cause. And I believe that some of the great things that they do, one of the things that always touches me is how they bring the families in and they feed them when they can't feed themselves because of the situations and everything and all of the trauma. And I think that is so huge. And that has really been really close to my heart. And that's what keeps me coming back to try to help with this amazing cause that they do. And I enjoy making people laugh.
Of course. I think that's why we're all here. And Gilda's Club does do so much for our community. And Gina, it's all about those laughs. How do you get that crowd laughing?
I think part of it is just the confidence you bring when you come on stage. A lot of it has to do with the fact that you know you're going to give them the best time that you can. You're going to put on a good show because you want to put on a good show.
Right.
So you bring the show to the people, and then they get it. That they feel that energy, and it's infectious.
Mm-hmm.
You're having fun. They're having fun.
Yeah, laughter is the best medicine.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. So much fun. Well, good luck on your shows. Thank you so much for joining us. Today kicks it all off, but LaughFestGR.org. That's where you can find all the information, any shows that are left, any tickets you want to grab, or come here downtown. There's so much swag to pick from. You have to be decked out in your LaughFest gear for the entire LaughFest season this year. So, there it is. See? There we go. A little Vanna White movement there. There it is. So lots more laughs coming up the rest of the morning.
Sounds good. Thanks,
very nice.
Candace.
Thanks, Vanna. Appreciate
Savannah.
It. No, it's Vanna. Vanna White. Savannah, where did that go?
I was like, no, that's Candace.